welcome if you are new. What is going on, everybody? So today we are going to be doing something pretty cool since we're practicing shelter in place and got nothing else to do. What better than to play Doom Eternal? So today we're going to be doing online multiplayer. This is probably about the third time I've played it, because I've been going kind of back and forth between the campaign and multiplayer. So probably going to suck. Like I said, this is like my third time playing multiplayer, but you know, we're gonna have fun. We're gonna play it out, see if we can get good. The first time I played is pretty cool. You know, you got the Doom Slayer versus two zombies, or not zombies, demons, and it's pretty cool. So we're gonna check it out because I haven't seen too many multiplayer videos. Maybe they're out there, I'm not sure, but so the cool thing, let's see, where am I at? Middle. You change the demons that you're going to play, so you have Revenant, Archvile, Incubus, Marauder, Pain Elemental. So we're gonna go with Archvile. Archvile. Battlemode, we're gonna be in an extraction. Alright. But yeah, before we start anything, guys, if you want to hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, so you guys can stay updated. I actually have two previous videos that I uploaded the last 2 days on some gameplay of the campaign mode. So yeah, hit that subscribe button. Let's play some Doom Eternal online. The one thing I really like if you watch this stuff is like the whole intro, like this stuff here, Doom Slayer. Like that's awesome. Versus, like that. The cool thing is like you can pick to summon demons. Oh, that. Them.
Round one.
Alright, pretty good. Pretty cool. I kind of got stuck on that bottom part for a while, but. Alright, let's see. Boiling heat. Let's do bigger health for now. I think we'll take every level that you want to get to pick up.
Fight.
map is like in my head. Gotta try to find my way to get to that Slayer before he gets that
Slayer killed.
Alright, cool. Killed him.
Round one.
Alright, let's see, what are we gonna pick now? Flamewall, Flex, let's see, buff minions. Alright, let's just do buff minions. Harder time.
Round three. Fight.
So it seems for the Archvile, like you can't sprint like you do like with the other. Dead, look at that. Alright. Pretty good game. Alright. Alright, so pretty good. Didn't really like that level too much because it's kind of hard for me being the Archvile, whatever you want to call them. Alright, let's see. Wait for the next match. Alright. Oh. I wonder if I should do another. Yeah, let's try the Revenant. We'll do offensive. There's his abilities there. Well, kind of too fast, but... Yeah, I'm kind of liking this multiplayer. I would have liked, you know, if they had the original, like, death matches and stuff like that. That would have been cool, too. But this is actually cool. I don't mind it. It's different. It's new. So, not too bad. Uh-oh. Going against the unicorn. Kind of scary.
One. Fight. lost.
Yeah, I definitely gotta work with the Revenant. Got spanked. Let's see. Rocket Barrage, Acrobats. Let's do that. Let's get a better jetpack. Sweet. Try not to get killed.
Yeah,
we're gonna have to work with the Revenant. I think the only two that I know that I'm pretty decent with so far is the Archvile, whatever. We're gonna have to keep going with that every time. Absolutely suck with the Revenant. That's okay. We all start out sucking. Some of us, I guess. I'm not gonna play with the Revenant for a while until I get time to practice with him. That was just horrible. Alright, so here we go. We got some increased health. Hopefully that works.
Round three.
Each other. Jesus. I got right back into the action. Lord almighty, that was crazy. Here we go. Baron of Hell. I'm getting them. Gonna come in handy. Phone going off. It's okay, I'm gonna ignore it. I'm doing a video. Baron of Hell out there. Alright, we got swing for the unicorn. It's okay. Alright. Won't be picking the Revenant for a while. But, you know, I kind of want to try all the other demons too, though, and then see which one I like, which one I want to actually play and upgrade. Alright. Win some of those. Alright, so let's go back.
Thank you.
because I don't want to be the Revenant again. Okay, here we go. But yeah, guys, if you're enjoying this video, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell. There's gonna be more videos like it. Up. Let's try the Pain Elemental. I haven't done him yet. Why not? Let's try it. Pressure Summoner. We get the Arachnotron. Prowler. I guess we're gonna be the summoner. Alright, cool. Yeah, the main thing about this is, like, if you're the demons and, you know, you gotta try to work together, which I haven't been doing that the last couple rounds, but, of course it's team, so I mean, you can always do the online talking and stuff like that, so. Good plays and stuff like that, but no, this is all unedited, pure learning fun. All right, bigger health. We're gonna go with that. Round two. Got him.
Round one.
I kind of like this demon. Cool. He stays in the air a lot longer than what, what do you call it? The Revenant does. Seer Soul Bearer projectiles. Okay, we'll go with that.
Fight.
Alright.
Round one.
Spanked him. Pretty cool. I think I kind of found my favorite demon. That's kind of cool. Demonic onslaught. Increase your damage by 25%. Let's do the Baron. The button is, I can't see because I got that stupid chance. On my side, you guys probably won't see it, but on my side, it's like blocking. Let's see. Nope, it's still on there. Well, I like him. I think we're gonna stick with him for a while. Pain Elemental. Let's see if I can try to get that screen off of. Subscribe button and notification bell. But I'm not gonna die. But still subscribe. That would be awesome. Alright. So far I'm liking this online battle mode that they got. Alright. I know I'm gonna get massacred.
Round one. Fight.
got.
Round lost.
Yeah, this ain't good. Let's see. Alright, we'll try that. See if that works. Whew. Yeah, this is. I prefer to play demons. I mean, once I get better with the Doomslayer online or figure it out, which it's not going to be any different than, you know.
Round two.
So I'm thinking maybe one more online game, and then that will be it for today. But let's see. I'm gonna get out of here. Play one more demon round for you guys. I kind of wanted it to be all demon version for you guys. Alright, but yeah, I do want to appreciate you guys. Thank you guys for watching this. Appreciate you. Hit that subscribe button if you guys enjoyed it. Hit that big like button as well. There'll be other videos, more gameplays, horror reviews, and stuff like that. So definitely check it out. Also, we're trying to get to 999 subscribers. There is a big giveaway. I've been adding to the giveaway little by little. So that way, when we do the giveaway, it's one big prize pool. So you guys definitely check that out. In my video, it's when I'm reviewing the 10-inch Ezra Funko Pop. So definitely check that out. And yeah, I'm actually excited for Resident Evil 2. So I'll be doing Resident Evil, or not Resident Evil 2, Resident Evil 3. I'll be doing Resident Evil 3 gameplay videos and stuff like that too. So that comes out on the 3rd, if I'm not mistaken. So I gotta definitely pre-order it so that way I can download to my Xbox, and then on the 3rd I can do that video for you guys. All right, this will be the last demon match. I gotta upload this video for you guys, and then we call it a day. Play some campaign for a little bit. Trying to enjoy the game. I'm not trying to rush through the campaign. I know a lot of people play through it the first day, game's done. Yeah, you got a lot of secrets and hideouts you can go look at, and you know, hidden objects and stuff, which is cool. But you know, I'm the type of person that if I buy a game, I want it to last a little bit. But I do want to beat it before Resident Evil, because then I feel like it's not been completely finished, or I feel rushed. But all right, here we go. We got Slayer versus. Yours truly, and we are going against the Archvile. Here we go. Set him up here.
Got him. Round one. Talking about.
sorry. We found our my favorite demon, or one of my favorite demons, the Pain Elemental. So that was pretty good. But alright, that's going to be it for this one. I want to just do a multiplayer video for you guys. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And I shall see you guys in the next video.